Yes, thank you.
All I hear about is people complaining there's no more good collectathon games to play, and I'm just over here playing Kiwi 64. Kiwi 64 is a small homage to the genre of old that had its heyday circa the Nintendo 64 with titles like the Banjo-Kazooie series, Super Mario 64, Gex, and others. You have your lovable protagonist, an adventurous world to explore, and some shiny things to collect. Our protagonist is the lovable Kiwi, a small flightless bird with an elongated beak toting the latest backpack fashion. Before you is a land of musical notes, quests, and fearsome enemies. As you traverse, you'll use an arsenal of moves to reach your goals. Kiwi has a very banjo feel to it, from the grunting NPCs giving you hints to that strange way that everything has eyeballs. Charming to a sense, I guess. Its 3D polygonal graphics are the cherry on top of a nice tip of the hat. Kiwi 64 is very straightforward with its goals, giving you a leg up if you have played similar titles. The music track also houses inspiration from that time that at first thought it was a Banjo-Kazooie track. Kiwi 64 was developed during a game jam that evolved out to a fuller experience. The game is short, my playthrough topping just over 15 minutes, featuring only a single world that asks you to collect 5 magical lamps for you to complete and take down the evil magic melon from the top of the mountain in the middle. Kiwi 64 pulls on your heartstrings from the past, asking you to once again take a plunge into the low-poly 3D days of the 90s, a leap that is simple enough to make.